So it'll be interesting to see if Connecticut can rebound from that pacing at Marquette. What a look underneath.